You performed well on Procyon, champion. But there are more ill tidings. The Cybrans are preparing to deploy a quantum virus via Black Sun. The virus will destroy the gate network. Moxon learned of the Cybran superweapon through one of his agents and immediately launched an all-out assault against the UEF. Avatar Moxon has lost all reason.
Moxon is not enlightening. He has abandoned the Way and has ordered his commanders to slaughter everyone, military and civilian alike. Moxon's strength lies in his commanders that follow him, but we believe that many will abandon him if given the opportunity. This is Eridani. It is deep in UEF territory, and Crusaders Ryza and Ariel have launched attacks on the planet, sowing destruction on Moxon's orders. You will go to Eridani and press the princess's case. All who refuse you must be silenced.
Ryza, despite her flaws, is a firm believer in the Way and is well respected in the military. If she abandons the Avatar, many others will follow. Ariel is an enigma. I do not know her mind. One last word, my champion. The otherness I sensed on Procyon is an AI that was created by the Cybrans. The AI uses the quantum gate network as part of its consciousness. It is the reason my visions have been cloudy. News of the Cybrans' plan has given me an idea. Could I also use Black Sun to move my consciousness into the quantum realm? I would use Black Sun's power to connect with every human in the galaxy and end the Infinite War.
We now believe that our ancestors were wrong to start this conflict. The original teachings of the Seraphim have been corrupted, and the Way is now little more than a weapon. The princess will correct this. I began the process by ensuring her placement on the throne, and now you will be her sword. Go forth and show Moxon how a true believer in the Way fights.
Crusaders, stay your weapons. Your princess, Rhian Burke, commands it. The Avatar of War has overstepped his authority and now acts against the wishes of the Illuminate. I call upon you to refuse his orders and uphold the truth of the Way.
Yes, my princess. I will gladly serve your champion.
And what say you, Crusader Ariel?
The UEF stands on the brink of defeat. That is the Avatar's doing, Princess, not yours. I stand with Moxon, and will destroy any who threaten him.
I am truly saddened by what must be done. Champion, the civilians are to be protected at all costs. As for Crusader Ariel, you will end her rampage.
Champion, the Princess has ordered you to protect the civilians. Crusader Ryza will act as your support commander. She will help rebuild and repair your base. Choir out.
Ariel was constructing a squadron of bombers. You must protect the colonies with heavy shield generators. I will upload the schematic to you.
We confirm that Ariel is constructing a squadron of bombers. These markers display the optimal shield placement points. Build a heavy shield generator as indicated. Choir out.
Thank you. damn it! More Aeon!
We mean you no harm, Commander Blake. We merely wish to save these colonies.
Like hell. I know how you freaks save colonies.
Please listen to my words. We need not fight one another.
Don't try that mystic rubbish with me. It isn't going to work.
All shields are in place. The colonies are now protected. Choir out.
Let us see how well the champion fights.
Champion, Ariel's bombers are inbound. Deploy anti-air defenses and protect the civilian colonies. Choir out. Colonies survived Ariel's attack. Choir out.
Well enough, I suppose. But how will she fare against strategic missiles?
Sensors show that Ariel is building a strategic missile launcher. We are uploading the schematic for the Patron Tech 3 strategic missile defense to your ACU. Construct a missile defense facility at each of the indicated points. Choir out.
Unit schematics downloaded.
Fine. I will have to do this the traditional way.
Ariel is attacking the Eastern Colony with air power. Scramble fighters and anti-air units to protect it. Choir out.
Avatar has promised glorious rewards to those that follow him.
Crusader Ariel is trying to disembark ground units near the Western Colony. Prepare your defenses. Choir out. Champion, you still have not deployed all the strategic missile defenses. You must move quickly. Choir out. Ariel is now attacking both colonies with combined air and land assets. Protect the colonies. Choir out.
Thank you.
We show that the strategic missile defenses are complete. Ariel's missiles should do no more harm. Choir out.
It is time to end this.
Ariel has launched a nuclear missile. Choir out.
Strategic launch detected.
The colonies are safe. The princess will be pleased. Choir out.
Operation area expanded.
Champion, the UEF commander is constructing artillery positions within range of your base. Only one is online, but we expect him to add two more. Choir out.
There seems to be no other option. Defeat the UEF commander.
We are placing markers on the UEF artillery positions. Destroy the artillery as quickly as possible. Choir out.
Schematics downloaded. Unit schematics downloaded.
Thank you.
Champion, we strongly recommend building more shield generators around your base. They are designed to stop artillery and bombs, but work against most kinds of ordnance. They do require a great deal of energy, so support them with Tech 3 power generators. Choir out.
You abandoned your humanity a long time ago.
Ariel has pulled back to her base and is fortifying her position. Sensors show that she doesn't appear to be readying an attack. Deal with the UEF commander first. We'll address Ariel later. Choir out.
Thank you.
Champion, the UEF artillery is still online. Is there a problem? Choir out. Artillery piece has been destroyed. Choir out.
will never stop waging war against the Aeon.
Artillery piece has been silenced. Choir out. Show the third UEF artillery piece is no more. Choir out. All the artillery installations have been destroyed. Choir out. Has built a strong artillery position on a plateau just west of his base. From there, he can shell anything approaching him. It is recommended that you destroy his artillery. Choir out. This UEF commander will not stand against the Princess's champion. Choir out. Base is well defended, but a strong assault with siege assault bots, backed up by mobile heavy artillery pieces, should be able to punch through the defensive line. Choir out. This UEF commander will not stand against the Princess's champion. Choir out.
Killing Colonel Arnold.
You have defeated several UEF commanders already, Champion. This one should not take long. Choir out.
for killing Colonel Arnold.
This UEF commander will not stand against the Princess's champion. Choir out. CF Commander has been defeated. You must now defeat Crusader Ariel.
Operation area expanded.
Crusader Ariel, I ask you one more time. Please give up the Avatar's path. We must return to the Way's true intent.
Avatar Markzon will win this war, not you.
The Avatar's path is not the Way. If he is victorious, we will lose everything we hold dear.
No. We will have conquered our enemies and shown them the error of their ways. The galaxy will finally be pure.
Schematics downloaded.
Champion, we are reading a unit moving towards your position from Ariel's base. It's a Galactic Colossus. Ariel has built a Colossus.
I will now kill your champion, Princess. Your cause is lost.
Avatar will reward me when he hears your champion has fallen!
Avatar is the reason the UEF army is on the run.
You must first defeat Ariel. Choir out.
Thank you.
All that remains is to defeat Ariel. Choir out. I repeat, the Colossus is down!
This isn't over, Princess!
Avatar is the reason the UEF army is on the run.
Thank you.
Before we can pursue the Avatar, you must first defeat Ariel. Choir out.
Thank you.
You should be fighting beside me, not against me!
Before we can pursue the Avatar, you must first defeat Ariel. Choir out.
Thank you.
Before we can pursue the Avatar, you must first defeat Ariel. Choir out.
Avatar has promised glorious rewards to those that follow him.
Before we can pursue the Avatar, you must first defeat Ariel. Choir out.
Thank you.
This is a day of sorrow. An Aeon has slain another Aeon. This war must come to an end for all our sakes. Come home, champion.